don't you put that fucking phone down, darling.